England bowler now has got more wickets against Australia than Broad. What a cricketer! Edgbaston Roar greets the first wicket for Broad, and it's Warner.
There's the delivery, drawn into the shot. Just weren't scoring quickly enough, the pressure was building. Saw that gap through the covers and wanted it. Broad too good again.
It's got him, Bairstow!
Back-to-back wickets, here it is, he talked about it, and he executes it. Labuschagne drawn into a false shot. What a catch. What a catch, Johnny Bairstow. Huge moment in this game.
Gone! He deserves that, Stuart Broad. Yes, he does.
Warner, Labuschagne, now Boland. Just pops up to Ollie Pope.
Oh, he's got him. Owen Morgan just talked about Stuart Broad coming back, getting wickets and getting wickets in clusters.
Big Nick and Bairstow.
Oh, now that's his hit, that one. He's hit that one. Broad's on one again.
It's ball that's swinging in. He's drawn into the drive. And did it just straighten a fraction. Puts a feather on it and through to Bairstow. Makes no mistake this time, and off he goes again.
Pitched and gone. Broad has bowled England strike.
Full in swinging. Outside edge of the bat, beautiful bowling.
Kite as a shake of a head.
Doesn't seem like any bat. Can we check with Ultra Edge? Got gap between bat and ball. Through to the pad and ball tracking when ready, please. Outside, impact in line, and it's within the stumps, I see.
Now that's up in the air, this should be out, is out. Well, eventually the tactic has worked.
This is Broad's first over of the morning. He hasn't bowled anything else other than short.
Oh, just wide, is it wide? No! I think that's brilliant from Joe Root. It was wide of his left hand, but he got it there in the end.
A catch from Joe Root. Watch this. Right to his left-hand side, full length. Fantastic effort. Great reflexes from Joe Root.
And gone. Brilliant bowling from Broad.
Haven't been able to get a game plan against this type of bowling. It's the simplest of dismissals, an easy catch to Ben Duckett. Body line 23 has another victim. England captain delighted.
And this will be the end of Nathan Lyon. And Broad strikes. For the 16th time, David Warner goes to Stuart Broad.
Just goes feeling for this one, David Warner. And that is an excellent grab. Slow motion didn't do it justice.
Inside edge this time. Broad likes it. The finger goes up. Bairstow takes it. Missed the chance of Travis Head the over before. They've got Smith in his 100th test. And it's Broad.
Edged. Gone. Broad has him again.
17th time now that he's fallen to Stuart Broad. Very similar to the first innings, an edge flying through, Zach Crawley doing the rest.
Oh, he's hitting in front. Has it done enough? Yes, it has. Outstanding from Stuart Broad. Then he was a bit too wide. Then he was spot on. Turned him into an S.
Down the ground, high in the air, Wokes is converging, Duckett sends him out the way, takes a comfortable catch.
Very, very good from Stuart Broad.
Brand new ball, the end of Australia's innings. Broad bowling on a length, maybe a little bit of shape, took it away from Travis Head. He didn't get it in the middle of the bat. Duckett says, get out of my way, Chris Wokes, that's mine.
Well, now that's closer. Yes, given! It is 600 for Stuart Broad. He joins Jimmy Anderson in an elite club. And no England bowler now has got more wickets against Australia than Broad. What a cricketer. No matter what kind of a bowler you are, to get that number of wickets is amazing. But to do it as a fast bowler with all the stresses and strains on your body is quite incredible. Oh, now that's out, surely. That is out. Yes, given. Spell again after lunch at the Oval. He has two in two overs. They've pitched it up to Head and they've got Travis Head out.
He's got his rewards. First one being Khwaja and this one, a lovely ball to Travis Head. Getting the outside, simple catch to Bairstow. Gets the second of the spell so far.
It's done! Three beautiful deliveries from Stuart Broad. Outswinger past the edge, outswinger past the edge. Two absolute jaffers. A bit straighter, a bit fuller, a good catch from Bairstow. A great piece of bowling from a great bowler.
He gets straight down the ground.
In, yeah, down he gets his fairy tale ending. He gets the ending that he wants. 604 and final test wicket for Stuart Broad. Angling in, like he's done so many left-handers over the years. He does for Carey, and the celebrations begin.